water. The sky is getting higher, but the world is getting smaller. Because you are more powerful than time. The hands of a clock have no fingers, so they do not have feathers, so they do not fly. Time does not fly. Unless you throw it away. You are more powerful than time. Time does not breathe, does not feel pain, doesn't feel love. Time doesn't exist unless you do. You control time. You control what you give it to and on what you decide to waste it on. I've spent 26 years of my life watching time spin in circles and circles. I spin addicted to AM and PM. It doesn't take days or years to change the world or reach your goals. It simply takes you. Don't let time take you. And you take time. I'm taking time, talking about time and giving my time to you. And my time's not precious. My time is not gold. My time is only valuable when I give it to you. You are my gears spinning me in an everlasting rotation. You are my clockwork, everything. You are my sunsets and sunrises, showing me the time without even using numbers. Like, your smile has 2 points, so I know it must be 2 o'clock. I wish it was 2 o'clock everywhere and every day. So even when the sun comes down, your smile will become sun rays. I'm headed towards the clouds, y'all. I'm headed towards the clouds. I got a pocket full of dreams. No one's holding me down. I understand you've been searching for an answer to your pain, but yeah, pain doesn't have an answer. It's more so a remedy called love. And this love is held hostage in a home you stopped spending time with called your heart. Love is an art only learned by the lessons of pain. Pain means you're learning. Love means you're teaching. Time is your servant, and giving is receiving. I give you my pain. I give you my love. Yeah, I give you my time. And all I ask of you all in return is to fly. And I'll see you in the clouds someday. I'll see you in the clouds. Y'all got a pocket full of dreams. So don't let me down.